法语
or 法文
法文
German is
德语
or 德文
One exception, Japan is
日本 This word does not end with 国, but we chop off 本 and say
日语
or 日文 for Japanese language.
Okay, I hope you've learned how to say country names, the people from those countries, and the languages they speak.
你好, today let's talk about how to ask five basic questions in Chinese, such as what's your name, where are you from, and how to answer them. The first one is how to ask what's your name in Chinese.
你叫什么名字?
你叫什么名字? 你
you
叫
to be called
什么
what
名字
name.
Literally, we say you're called what name. When we ask a question, we still keep the word order as subject, verb, object. We don't put the question word at the very beginning of a sentence. The answer is
我叫赵奕奕
to be called.
赵
is my family name. 奕 is my given name. We say family name first, and then say given name. So literally we say, I am called plus family name and given name.
我叫赵奕奕.
你叫什么名字?
You're called what name?
The second one is how to ask where are you from in Chinese.
你是哪国人?
你是哪国人? 你
you
是
to be
哪
which
国
country
人
people.
Literally, we say, you're which country people? Still keep the word order of the question sentence as subject, verb, object. When we answer a question, we just replace the question word at the answer. We don't change the word order at all. So the answer to this question is,
我是中国人。
我是中国人。我
I
是
to be
中国
China
人
people
中国人 China people. So 中国人 means Chinese.
我是中国人。
I am China people. I am Chinese. So easy, you don't need to learn different words for country and that nationality like China and Chinese. Just learn how to say a country
and put 人,
which means people, after that country, and then you have the word for that nationality.
我是中国人,
你是哪国人? I am China people. You're which country people? The third one is how to ask where do you live in Chinese. 你住在哪里？你住在哪里？你
you
住
to live
在
in
哪里
where
literally we say you live in where keep the word order as subject verb object the answer is 我住在上海我住在上海我
I
住
to live
在
in
上海深海 so 我住在上海 means
I live in 深海
你住在哪里
you live in where
the fourth one is how to ask what's your job in Chinese你做什么工作？你做什么工作？你
you
做
to do
什么
what
工作
job or work
literally we say you do what's job or you do what work.The answer is 我是老师我是老师我
I
是
to be
老师
teacher
So 我是老师 means
I am a teacher
你做什么工作
You do a job
The fifth one is how to ask what do you like to do in Chinese? 你喜欢做什么？你喜欢做什么？你
you
喜欢
like
做
to do
什么
what?
Literally, we say, you like to do what? 你喜欢做什么? The answer is, 我喜欢学习汉语。我喜欢学习汉语。我
I
喜欢 like 学习
To study
汉语 Chinese language So 我喜欢学习汉语 means
I like to study Chinese
你喜欢做什么
You like to do what
In those five questions and answers We learned 20 basic words from Chinese Proficiency Test Level 1, also known as HSK1. Let's read those words together. 我你叫是住坐喜欢学习哪里什么名字中国人中国人上海工作老师汉语在 Okay, let's read them again without seeing the translation. Practice makes perfect. Old sayings are classic. 我你 叫
是
住
坐
喜欢
学习
哪里
什么
名字
中国
人
中国人
上海
工作
老师
汉语
在
OK, I hope you've learned everything.
Shang
在 something 上 means on something.
下我在桌子下
我
在
桌子
下
我在桌子下
在 something 下
means under something
前面植物在我前面
植物在我前面
后面
照片
在
我
后面
照片
在
我
后面
左边
没有东西在我左边
右边
窗帘在我右边
梨
花
在
花盆
里
花
在
花盆
里
外边
楼
在
外
边
楼
在
外
边
旁边
电脑
在
我
旁边
电脑
在
我
旁边
碗盘子杯子刀叉子勺子筷子酒杯
Okay, so if you're in a restaurant
and you want a certain tableware, you can say 服务员请给我盘子
Okay, so what do you need?
服务员请给我
Now let's go through different kinds of meat. It's really easy in Chinese. You just put the word for the animal and plus a word for meat together. And then the word is the meat of this animal.
For example, how to say pork? Pork is a meat from a pig.
So in Chinese, we say pig meat.
Pig is zhu. Meat is zhou.
So how to say pork?
It's zhu zhou.
Okay, next.
How to say beef?
Beef is a meat from a cow.
So cow is niu.
So can you tell me how to say beef? It's cow meat.
Niu zhou.
很好，very good. Next, how to say mutton?
Mutton is a meat from a sheep.
Sheep in Chinese is yang. So can you tell me how to say mutton?
Yang zhou.
Next, chicken. So the animal is ji. So how to say the meat from this animal?
Ji zhou.
鸡肉。
Okay, next. Duck. The animal is...
Ya.
Ya.
So the meat from this animal is...
Ya. Rou.
Ya.
Rou. And definitely a lot of vegetables. So next, let's learn how to say 18 kinds of vegetables.
First, let's learn how to say nine salad vegetables.
Great! Let's learn another nine vegetables.
西兰花。玉米，青菜，
菠菜，
土豆，红薯，南瓜，
蘑菇，
茄子。
By the way, 茄子 is a word we say when we take a photo. It's like cheese in English.
茄子。
Maybe you also want some seasoning, like vinegar or pepper. You can say, 服务员有醋吗？有辣椒吗？有酱油吗？有盐吗？
有胡椒吗？
有糖吗？
Or use another sentence pattern. You can say, 帮我拿点 plus a certain seasoning and then 八 for example 帮我拿点醋吧，帮我拿点醋吧。
你好，In this video, we're going to learn how to say 27 kinds of fruits in Chinese. Plus, I'm going to show you pictures of how those fruits grow in nature.
Exciting!
Let's get started! First of all, let's learn the word for fruit. In Chinese, it is 水果水果水果水 means water 果 means fruit 水果 it still means fruit I guess we just really want to emphasize fruits are full of water. Okay, let's move on to our first fruit vocab. It's one of the most popular fruits in the world, and also one of the most popular electronic brands in the world. I guess you already know what it is. Yes, apple. In Chinese, it is 苹果苹果苹果 I really hope Apple Company can last as long as possible. Otherwise, my intro to this word wouldn't make any sense. Anyway, in Chinese, Apple is 苹果 Okay, let's move on to the second popular one. That's right. It's Li. Here are some pictures for pear flowers. By the way, flower is Hua. Hua. So pear flower, can you say it? It's Li. Hua. Yeah. Here are some pear trees in blossom. So beautiful. And by the way, tree is shu. So pear tree is li shu. Li shu. Okay, let's move on to another very popular fruit, banana. In Chinese, it's xiang jiao. Here are some pictures of banana trees. So how to say banana tree? It is xiang jiao shu. Yeah, they've really got that weird looking flower down there. Okay, next, let's learn five citrus fruits in Chinese.橙子，橘子，柠檬。 您
萌
萌
柠檬
柠檬
葡萄柚葡萄柚葡萄柚
Okay, so in this word,
we actually already learned another two words. It's grape and pomelo.
So grape is
葡萄葡萄Pomelo is 柚子柚子
Good.
Okay, next, let's learn four kinds of berries in Chinese. 草莓 means grass. 梅 means berry.蓝莓 means blue.
梅
as I mentioned, it means berry. 黑莓 means black. 梅 means berry. 树莓 Is this shoe looking familiar to you?
Yeah.
It means tree. 梅 berry. 树莓
Okay, next. Let's learn five tropical fruits.
芒果 椰子 菠萝木瓜牛油果
Let's have a quick quiz. What is your favorite fruit so far?
My favorite fruit so far is木瓜
What is it?
It's papaya.
Yeah, it's very nutritious.
And it has a reputation that it can make a certain part of a woman's body grow bigger. But I'm not sure if that's true. But it does taste delicious.
Okay, next. Let's learn two melons.
西瓜甜瓜
Okay, and then let's learn three random fruits. They happen to have one same symbol.
桃子樱桃猕猴桃
Okay, last group of fruits. Four exotic fruits.
火龙果火 means fire, long means dragon.
果 means fruit.
榴莲番石榴
百香果
Let's learn the vocabulary about an apartment or a house,
including the names of different rooms.
Plus furniture and appliances in each room. Let's get started.
First, let's go through the names of different rooms.
餐厅厨房卫生间
卧室
阳台
Okay, good.
What room are you in right now?
Let's go to the living room.
Living room in Chinese is
客厅
Okay, have a seat.
Let's sit on the sofa.
Sofa in Chinese is
沙发 沙发，沙发。
Sounds familiar?
Yeah,
it comes from sofa.
Would you like some tea?
There's tea on the tea table.
Tea table in Chinese is
茶几。
茶几，
茶几。
Okay,
I've got a great movie yesterday. Let's watch it together on the TV.
TV in Chinese is
电视。
means electricity.
视
means vision.
Together
means television.
电视.
I put this word all over the TV. I'm not going to play the movie until you remember it.
Tell me what it is. 电视.
Okay, good.
That was a great movie.
Now let's go to the balcony to enjoy the sunshine.
Balcony in Chinese is yang tai.
Let's lie down on the chair to relax.
Chair in Chinese is yi zi.
椅子
Or if you want to be more specific, in this case, it's lawn chair.
In Chinese, it's 躺椅 means to lie down.
As I mentioned, it means chair.
Would you like some fruit?
Here on this table.
Table in Chinese is 桌子.
Okay, no more new words in the balcony. Let's just close our eyes, enjoy the sunshine, relax.
Feeling hungry?
Let's go to the kitchen to make some food.
Kitchen in Chinese is
厨房
All the delicious food is waiting in the refrigerator. Refrigerator in Chinese is 冰箱
means ice.
香
means box.
Let's put this flavored chicken into the oven to get it ready for that crispy, juicy, and golden look.
But first, let's learn how to say oven.
Oven in Chinese is 烤箱 means roast.
香
means box.
And let's heat some pork rib soup in the microwave.
Microwave in Chinese is 微波炉 means micro, 波 means wave, 炉 means stove.
And
make some fried rice on the stove. Stove in Chinese is 炉子。Okay. Also, turn on the kitchen fan to keep the kitchen nice and clean. Kitchen fan in Chinese is 抽油烟机. Don't worry, let's break this down. 抽 is inhale. Yo is oil. Yan means smoke. Ji is machine. Chou yo yan ji. Inhale oil, smoke, machine. Food is ready. Let's get some tableware from the cabinet. Cabinet in Chinese is 柜子. Great! Let's eat! Now it's time for bed. Let's get ready in the bathroom. Bathroom in Chinese is 卫生间. 卫生间. If you want to relax, you can have a bubble bath in the bathtub. Bathtub in Chinese is 浴缸. 浴缸 Or if you don't want to spend too much time, you can use a shower. Shower in Chinese is 淋浴. 淋浴 Over there is a shelf. You can put things like shampoo on it. Shelf in Chinese is 架子. Okay, after you shower, you may apply toner and moisturizer in front of the mirror. Mirror in Chinese is 镜子. I don't know if you brushed your teeth in the shower already. If you didn't, you can do it over the sink. Sink in Chinese is 水池. Okay, all good. Time for bed. Let's go to the bedroom. Bedroom in Chinese is 卧室. Where do we lie down? The bed. In Chinese it is 床. We don't want to catch a cold the next day. A quilt is necessary. Quilt in Chinese is 被子. We also need a pillow for the head. Pillow in Chinese is 枕头. Okay, good. 你好, let's learn colors.
红色，
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 黄色，
黄
色，
黄色，
橙色，
橙
色，
橙色，
橘色，
橘
色，
橘色，
绿色，
绿
色，
绿色，
蓝
色，
蓝
色，
蓝色，
紫
色，
紫
色，
紫色，
灰色，
灰
色，
灰色，
棕色，
棕
色，
棕色，
粉色，
粉
色，
粉色，
金色，
金
色，
金色，
银色，
银
色，
银色，
白色，
白
色，
白色，
黑色，
黑
色，
黑
色，
浅，
浅，
浅蓝
色，
浅
蓝色，
浅蓝色，
深，
深，
深红色，
深
红色，
深红色，
你
喜欢
什么
颜色？
你喜欢什么颜色？
你喜欢什么颜色？
我喜欢
紫色，
我喜欢紫色，
我喜欢紫色，
你喜欢什么颜色？
Let's talk about how to say four seasons.
Season is
季节，
季节。
Spring is
春天，
春天。
Summer is
夏天，
夏天。
Autumn is 秋天。
秋天。
Winter is
冬天。
冬天。
你好 Today, let's go through 20 basic words in Chinese. Those 20 words are also from HSK1. Here we go. 衣服 Clothes 衣服你的衣服很漂亮
Your clothes are very pretty.
你的衣服很漂亮水
water
水我想喝水 I would like to drink water 我想喝水菜
food
or cuisine 菜我喜欢中国菜I like Chinese food, or I like Chinese cuisine. 我喜欢中国菜。米饭
Rice.
米饭。我要一碗米饭。I want a bowl of rice. 我要一碗米饭。水果
Fruit
水果你喜欢吃什么水果
What fruit do you like to eat?
Literally we say You like to eat what fruit? 你喜欢吃什么水果苹果
Apple
苹果我喜欢吃苹果
I like to eat apples
我喜欢吃苹果茶
Tea
茶我想喝茶
I would like to drink tea.
我想喝茶。杯子
Cup.
杯子这个杯子很小。
This cup is very small.
这个杯子很小。钱
Money.
钱这个杯子多少钱
How much is this cup?
Literally we say This cup, how much money? 这个杯子多少钱飞机
Airplane
飞机飞 means to fly机 means machine, so 飞机 literally means flying machine. 他坐飞机去中国。
He takes airplanes to go to China.
他坐飞机去中国。出租车
taxi.
出租车。他坐出租车去饭店。
She takes a taxi to go to a restaurant.
他坐出租车去饭店。电视
Television
TV
电视
电 means electric 视 means vision
So, 电视 literally means electric vision. 我想看电视。 I would like to watch TV. 我想看电视。 电脑 computer. 电脑。电 means electric. 脑 means brain. So 电脑 literally means electric brain. 电脑很重要。 Computers are very important. 电脑很重要。电影 movie. 电影。电 means electric. 影 means shadow. So, 电影 literally means electric shadow. 他们明天看电影。They will watch a movie tomorrow. 他们明天看电影。天气 weather. 天气今天天气怎么样? How is the weather today? 今天天气怎么样? 猫 cat 猫 我没有猫 I don't have cats 我没有猫 狗 dog 狗 我也没有狗 I don't have dogs either 我也没有狗 东西 stuff 东西 我买了一些东西 I bought some stuff 我买了一些东西 桌子 table 桌子 电脑在桌子上 The computer is on the table 电脑在桌子上 在 something 上 means on something So 在桌子上 means on the table 电脑在桌子上 椅子 chair 椅子猫在椅子上 The cat is on the chair 猫在椅子上 Great! Let's read them faster and with no translation 衣服你的衣服很漂亮 水 我想喝水菜我喜欢中国菜米饭我要一碗米饭水果你喜欢吃什么水果苹果我喜欢吃苹果 茶我想喝茶杯子这个杯子很小钱这个杯子多少钱飞机他坐飞机去中国出租车 他坐出租车去饭店。电视，我想看电视。电脑，电脑很重要。电影，
他们明天看电影。天气今天天气怎么样？猫，我没有猫。狗，我也没有狗。东西，我买了一些东西。桌子，电脑在桌子上。椅子，猫在椅子上。 Okay, actually, besides those 20 words, there are more words from HSK1 vocabulary in this video. So make sure you've learned everything.
你好 ，Today let's go through 20 basic words from HSK2 in Chinese.
鱼
，fish.
鱼，
猫
喜欢
吃
鱼。
Cats like to eat fish.
猫
喜欢
吃
鱼。
羊肉
lamb
羊肉
羊 means sheep
肉
means meat
so
羊肉
literally means sheep meat 你喜欢羊肉吗
Do you like lamb
你喜欢羊肉吗
牛奶
milk
牛奶
我想喝牛奶
I would like to drink milk
我想喝牛奶
鸡蛋
egg 鸡蛋我买了一些鸡蛋
I bought some egg.
我买了一些鸡蛋。
西瓜
，watermelon.
西瓜
不贵。
Watermelons are not expensive.
西瓜不贵。
咖啡。
Coffee
咖啡
我要一杯咖啡
I want a cup of coffee
我要一杯咖啡
自行车
Bicycle
自行车
自 means oneself
行
means to move
车
means vehicle.
So, 自行车 literally means oneself moving vehicle.
他骑自行车去学校。
She rides the bicycle to go to school.
他骑自行车去学校。
船
boat.
船
他坐船去香港
He takes a boat to go to Hong Kong
他坐船去香港
雪
Snow
雪
非常漂亮
Snow is very very pretty
雪非常漂亮。药
，medicine。
药，病人需要吃药。
Patients need to take medicine,
but we say to eat medicine.
病人需要吃药。手表
watch
手表我没有手表
I don't have watches
我没有手表
眼睛
eye
眼睛
她的眼睛很漂亮
her eyes are very pretty
她的眼睛很漂亮
身体
body 身体
运动
对身体很好
sports are very good for the body
对 something 很好 means very good for something对身体很好 means very good for the body
运动对身体很好
公交车
bus
公交车
we used to say 公共汽车
and this word is still on the HSK word list But now, in real life, we say 公交车
公 means public
交 means transportation
车
means vehicle So, 公交车 literally means public transportation vehicle
他坐公交车去上班
He takes buses to go to work
他坐公交车去上班。
课
，lesson or class。
课，
我八点上课。
I start lessons at 8 o'clock。
我八点上课。
事情
，thing。
事情
我今天有很多事情做
I have a lot of things to do today
我今天有很多事情做
考试
Exam or test
考试
汉语水平考试
Chinese language level test.
HSK actually comes from this phrase.
汉语水平考试。
票
ticket.
票
他给了我一张电影票。
She gave me a movie ticket.
他给了我一张电影票。
意思
meaning
意思
这个句子是什么意思
What does this sentence mean?
这个句子是什么意思
颜色
color
颜色
你喜欢什么颜色
What color do you like?
你喜欢什么颜色
Okay, now let's go through them faster and with no translation
鱼
猫喜欢吃鱼
羊肉
你喜欢羊肉吗？
牛奶，
我想喝牛奶。
鸡蛋，
我买了一些鸡蛋。
西瓜，
西瓜不贵。
咖啡，
我要一杯咖啡。自行车，他骑自行车去学校。船，他坐船去香港。雪，雪非常漂亮。药，病人需要吃药。手表，我没有手表。眼睛，他的眼睛很漂亮。身体，运动对身体很好。公交车，他坐公交车去上班。课，我八点上课。事情，我今天有很多事情做。考试，汉语水平考试。票，他给了我一张电影票。意思，这个句子是什么意思？颜色，你喜欢什么颜色？
Okay, I hope you've learned everything.
你好，
today let's go through 21 time-related words in Chinese.Including 14 words from HSK1 and 7 words from HSK2.
今天
today,
今天你今天做什么
What will you do today?
你今天做什么明天
Tomorrow
明天我明天去中国。
I will go to China tomorrow.
我明天去中国。昨天
yesterday.
昨天他昨天吃了中国菜。
He had Chinese food yesterday.
他昨天吃了中国菜。早上
early morning
早上他早上七点起床
She gets up at 7 o'clock in the morning
他早上七点起床上午
late morning
上午你们上午学习汉语吗
Do you study Chinese in the late morning?
你们上午学习汉语吗？中午
lunchtime.
中午，我们中午十二点半来这儿。
We will come here at half past twelve.
我们中午十二点半来这儿。下午
afternoon
下午他们下午工作
they work in the afternoon
他们下午工作晚上
evening
晚上他们今天晚上见朋友
they will meet friends this evening
他们今天晚上见朋友。年月日
year month
date 年月日2017年1月1日
The first of January 2017
2017年1月1日
日 sounds formal. It is used more for news or broadcast. When we speak, we normally say how for the date. 2017年1月1号 12 months of the year are very easy to say in Chinese. Just put a corresponding number before the word month. 月, and we have the word for that month. 2月 February 3月 March 4月 April 5月 June 7月 July 8月 August 9月 September 10月 October 11月 November 12月 December 星期 week 星期 这个星期 this week 上个星期 last week 下个星期 next week 星期一星期二星期三星期四星期五星期六 Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday. Sunday is 星期天 or 星期日. 今天星期几? What day is it today? 今天星期几? 点 o'clock. 点几点了? What time is it? 几点了？八点了。8 o'clock. 八点了。We can also put 现在，which means now in the sentence. 现在几点了？What time is it now? 现在几点了？现在八点了。It's 8 o'clock now. 现在八点了。什么时候? When? 什么时候? 他什么时候回家? When will he return home? 他什么时候回家? 小时? Hour? 小时? 他每天学汉语学两个小时 She learns Chinese for two hours every day 他每天学汉语学两个小时 分钟 你可以等我五分钟吗? Can you wait for me for five minutes? 你可以等我五分钟吗? 时间 time 你们今天晚上有时间吗? Do you have time tonight? 你们今天晚上有时间吗? 去年 last year 去年 他们去年去了北京 They went to Beijing last year 他们去年去了北京 生日 Happy birthday 生日快乐 We can also say 祝你生日快乐 Wish you happy birthday 祝你生日快乐 你的生日是什么时候? When is your birthday? 你的生日是什么时候? Or 你的生日是几月几号? Which month and which day is your birthday? 你的生日是几月几号? Okay, I hope you've learned everything.
你好。Today, let's go through 13 place-related words in Chinese, including 8 words from HHK1 and 5 words from HHK2.
家 home 家
我在家 I am at home 我在家饭店 restaurant饭店服务员在饭店工作 waiters work in restaurants 服务员在饭店工作医院 hospital 医院医生在医院工作 doctors work in hospitals 医生在医院工作学校 school 学校老师在学校工作 teachers work at schools 老师在学校工作教室classroom 教室里有很多学生 There are a lot of students in the classroom 教室里有很多学生商店 store 商店我们去商店买东西 We go to stores to buy stuff我们去商店买东西。火车站 ，train station。火车站，我们去火车站坐火车。We go to train stations to take trains。我们去火车站坐火车。机场 ，airport。机场我们去机场坐飞机 We go to airports to take airplanes 我们去机场坐飞机北京你去过北京吗 Have you been to Beijing? 你去过北京吗中国 China 中国很大 China is very big 中国很大房间 Room 房间她的房间非常漂亮 Her room is very very pretty她的房间非常漂亮公司 company 公司她的公司不远 His company is not far 她的公司不远路 road 路这条路不太长This road is not too long. 这条路不太长。Okay, let's go through them again without translation. 家，我在家。饭店，服务员在饭店工作。医院，医生在医院工作。学校老师在学校工作教室里有很多学生商店我们去商店买东西火车站我们去火车站坐火车机场我们去机场坐飞机北京你去过北京吗中国
中国很大。
房间，他的房间非常漂亮。
公司，
他的公司不远。
路，
这条路不太长。
I hope you've learned everything.
你好, 你好 today let's talk about how to say 10 question words, such as what, where, how, in Chinese, with two examples for each word.
什么,
what,
什么,
你叫什么名字? What is your name?
你叫什么名字？
我叫赵毅。
My name is 赵毅。
我叫赵毅。
你喜欢做什么
？What do you like to do？
你喜欢做什么？
我喜欢游泳。
I like swimming。
我喜欢游泳。
谁,
谁
？Who？
谁？
他是 谁
？Who is he？
他是 谁？
他是我的学生。
He is my student。
他是我的学生。
他们是 谁
？Who are they？
他们是 谁？
他们是他的同学。
They are his classmates.
他们是他的同学。
哪
？Which？
哪？
你是哪国人
？Which country are you from？
你是哪国人？
我是中国人。
I am Chinese.
我是中国人。
你喜欢哪种茶
？Which type of tea do you like？
你喜欢哪种茶？
我喜欢普洱茶。
I like 普洱 tea。
我喜欢普洱茶。
哪儿
？Or
哪里
？Where？
哪儿？
哪里？
你住在哪儿
？Or
你住在哪里
？Where do you live？
你住在哪儿？
你住在哪里？
我住在上海。
I live in 上海。
我住在上海。
我的手机在哪儿
？Or 我的手机在哪里
？Where's my cell phone？
我的手机在哪儿？
我的手机在哪里？
你的手机在桌子上。
Your cell phone is on the table。
你的手机在桌子上。
什么时候
？When？
什么时候？
你什么时候去中国
？When will you go to China？
你什么时候去中国？
我下个月去中国。
I will go to China next month。
我下个月去中国。
你的生日是什么时候
？When is your birthday？
你的生日是什么时候？
我的生日是六月十号。
My birthday is June 10th。
我的生日是六月十号。
为什么
？Why？
为什么？你为什么学习汉语？
Why do you study Chinese? 你为什么学习汉语？因为中国文化很有意思。Because Chinese culture is very interesting. 你为什么来中国?
Why do you come to China?
你为什么来中国? 因为我来中国旅游。
Because I come to China to travel.
因为我来中国旅游。
几?
How many?
Asking for a smaller number, usually below 12.
你有几个孩子?
How many children do you have?
你有几个孩子?
我有两个孩子。
I have two children.
我有两个孩子。
几点了?
What time is it?
几点了?
八点了。
8 o'clock.
八点了。
多少?
How many?
Asking for a bigger number, usually above 12.
多少?
这个学校有多少个学生?
How many students are there in this school?
这个学校有多少个学生?
这个学校有1000个学生。
There are 1,000 students in this school.
这个学校有1000个学生。
这个多少钱?
How much is this?
这个多少钱?
这个100块。
This is 100 RMB.
这个100块。
怎么样?
How is it?
怎么样?
你今天怎么样?
How are you today?
你今天怎么样?
还可以。
Pretty good.
还可以。
这个饭店怎么样?
How is this restaurant?
这个饭店怎么样?
很好。
Very good.
很好。
怎么?
How?
怎么?
你怎么去那里?
How do you go there?
你怎么去那里?
我坐出租车去那里。
I take a taxi to go there.
我坐出租车去那里。
你的汉语怎么这么好?
How is your Chinese so good?
你的汉语怎么这么好?
因为我每天学习。
Because I study every day.
因为我每天学习。
OK, 非常好。
Let's read these 10 question words one more time.
什么?
谁?
哪?
哪儿?
Or
哪里?
什么时候?
为什么?
几?
多少?
怎么样?
怎么?
Once again, without translation.
什么?
谁?
哪?
哪儿?
Or
哪里?
什么时候?
为什么? 几
多少
怎么样
怎么
okay, I hope you've learned how to say all those 10 question words in Chinese.
你好 today let's go through 29 adjectives in Chinese.Including 9 words from HSK1 and 20 words from HSK2.
好
Good.
好
你好
You good.
So it means hello.
你好
We can replace 你 with some other words.
大家好
Everyone good.So it means hello, everyone.
大家好。
老师好。
Hello, teacher.
老师好。
高兴。
Happy.
高兴。
很高兴认识你。
Nice to meet you.
很高兴认识你。
漂亮。
Pretty,
漂亮。
中国有很多漂亮的地方。
China has a lot of pretty places.
中国有很多漂亮的地方。
大
big,
大
小
small,
小
这件衣服有点大。
This piece of clothes is a little bit big.
这件衣服有点大。
这件衣服有点小。
This piece of clothes is a little bit small.
这件衣服有点小。
多
Many
A lot
多
少
few
little
少
这只猫吃得很多
This cat eats a lot
这只猫吃得很多
那只猫吃得很少
That cat eats very little
那只猫吃得很少
冷
cold
冷
热
hot
热
今天很冷
today is very cold
今天很冷
今天很热
today is very hot
今天很热
快
fast
快
慢
slow
慢
你说的太快了可以慢一点吗
You speak too fast
Can you be slower?
你说的太快了可以慢一点吗
远
far
远
近
near
close
近
美国离中国很远
America is very far away from China
美国离中国很远
日本离中国很近
Japan is very close to China.
日本离中国很近。
贵
expensive.
贵
便宜
cheap.
便宜
这种茶很贵。
This kind of tea is very expensive.
这种茶很贵。
那种茶很便宜
That kind of tea is very cheap 那种茶很便宜。晴
sunny
晴阴
overcast
阴明天晴天 tomorrow will be a sunny day 明天晴天明天阴天 tomorrow will be overcast 明天阴天
对
right
对
错
wrong
错
我猜对了
I guess right
我猜对了我猜错了
I guess wrong
我猜错了
红
red
红
白
white
白
黑
black
黑
我喜欢红色
白色
和黑色
I like red, white, and black
我喜欢红色白色和黑色
忙
busy
忙
我最近很忙
I'm very busy recently
我最近很忙
高
tall
高
他比我高
He's taller than me
他比我高好吃
Delicious
好吃中国菜非常好吃
Chinese food is very, very delicious.
中国菜非常好吃。
累
tired.
累
你今天累吗
Are you tired today?
你今天累吗
长
long
长
她的头发很长
Her hair is very long
她的头发很长
新
New
新
新年快乐
Happy New Year
新年快乐
快乐
Happy
快乐
生日快乐
Happy birthday
生日快乐
Okay, let's go through them again without translation
好你好大家好
老师好
高兴很高兴认识你漂亮中国有很多漂亮的地方大
小
这件衣服有点大
这件衣服有点小
多
少
这只猫吃的很多那只猫吃的很少
冷
热
今天很冷
今天很热
快
慢
你说的太快了
可以慢一点吗
远
近
美国离中国很远
日本离中国很近
贵
便宜
这种茶很贵 那种茶很便宜。晴阴，明天晴天，明天阴天。对，错，我猜对了，我猜错了。红，白，黑，我喜欢红色、白色和黑色。忙，我最近很忙。高，他比我高。好吃，中国菜非常好吃。累，你今天累吗？长，他的头发很长。新年快乐，快乐，生日快乐。
I hope you've learned everything. 你好 ，Today let's talk about some family member vocabulary in Chinese.
爸爸 ，Dad， 爸爸
，Hey dumpster，
妈妈 ，Mom， 妈妈，哥哥 ，Older brother， 哥哥，弟弟 ，Younger brother， 弟弟。姐姐 older sister， 姐姐妹妹 younger sister， 妹妹孩子 child， 孩子儿子 son， 儿子女儿 daughter， 女儿丈夫 husband， 丈夫妻子 wife， 妻子爷爷 grandpa， 爷爷奶奶 grandma， 奶奶老爷 grandpa， 老爷姥姥 grandma， 姥姥外公 grandpa， 外公外婆 grandma， 外婆
Okay, I hope you know how to say some family member vocabulary now.
你好
Today, let's talk about 30 verbs from HSK2 in Chinese.
让
Let
让
让我想一想 Let me think about it.
让我想一想
起床 Get up in the morning. 起床
他哥哥还没起床。
Her older brother didn't get up yet.
他哥哥还没起床。唱歌
，sing。
唱歌。他弟弟喜欢唱歌。
Her younger brother likes singing.
他弟弟喜欢唱歌跳舞
dance
跳舞他姐姐喜欢跳舞
her older sister likes dancing
他姐姐喜欢跳舞旅游
travel
旅游他妹妹想去中国旅游
Her younger sister would like to go to China to travel. 她妹妹想去中国旅游。上班
work or start to work.
上班她的丈夫九点上班。Her husband starts to work at 9 o'clock. 她的丈夫九点上班。生病
get sick.
生病她的妻子生病了。
His wife got sick.
她的妻子生病了。休息
rest.
休息他今天休息
She will rest today
他今天休息
We can use two conjunctions to link this sentence and the previous sentence together
因为他的妻子生病了所以他今天休息
Because his wife got sick So she will rest today. In Chinese, we can use because and so in one sentence.
Or we can just use one conjunction. 她的妻子生病了，所以她今天休息。
His wife got sick, so she will rest today.
Or 她的妻子今天休息。因为他生病了
His wife will rest today because she got sick
运动
Sport or exercise
运动他的儿子每天运动
His son exercises every day
他的儿子每天运动游泳
Swim. 游泳
她的女儿不会游泳
Her daughter can't swim
她的女儿不会游泳踢足球
Play soccer
踢足球
But literally we say to kick soccer
我和同学们去踢足球了
I went to play soccer with my classmates.
我和同学们去踢足球了。打篮球
play basketball.
打篮球
But literally we say to hit basketball.
他们都喜欢打篮球。
They all like playing basketball.
他们都喜欢打篮球。
穿 wear or put on.
穿我今天穿了两件衣服。
I put on two layers of clothes today.
我今天穿了两件衣服。
洗
wash.
洗
我早上洗了一些水果
I washed some fruit in the morning
我早上洗了一些水果
给
他们给了他们的孩子一本汉语书
They gave their child a Chinese book.
他们给了他们的孩子一本汉语书。找
Look for.
找我正在找我的手机。
I am looking for my cell phone.
我正在找我的手机。
告诉
tell
告诉。他没告诉我那个故事。
He didn't tell me that story.
他没告诉我那个故事。
准备。
Prepare or plan.
准备。
你明天准备做什么？
What do you plan to do tomorrow?
你明天准备做什么？
开始。
Start or begin. 开始。
电影要开始了。
The movie is going to start.
要 something 了 means going to.
要开始了。
Means going to start.
电影要开始了。
介绍
Introduce.
介绍
他的朋友给他介绍了一本书。
His friend introduced the book to him.
他的朋友给他介绍了一本书。
帮助
help
帮助
我喜欢帮助你们学习汉语。
I like helping you to learn Chinese.
我喜欢帮助你们学习汉语。
玩
play
玩
孩子们在公园里玩了一个小时。
The children played for an hour in the park.
孩子们在公园里玩了一个小时。
送
drop off.
送
我送你去机场。
I will drop you off at the airport.
我送你去机场。
等
wait
等
我在教室里等你。
I will wait for you in the classroom.
我在教室里等你。
问
ask
问
请问洗手间在哪里？
May I ask where is the bathroom?
请问洗手间在哪里？
哪里 means where, and it is used more in the south of China.
We also say 哪儿 for where,
and it is used more in the north of China.
请问洗手间在哪儿？
请问洗手间在哪儿？
走。
Literally, it means to walk, but it can also mean to go.
走。
向右走。
Go towards the right.
向右走。
进。
Enter.
进
请进
Please enter.
So it means please come in or please go in.
请进
出
Out.
出
我今天晚上不出去。
I won't go out tonight.
我今天晚上不出去。
跑步
Run.
跑步
他最喜欢跑步。
He likes running the most.
他最喜欢跑步。
到
Arrive.
到
我到了 你在哪里
I arrived. Where are you?
我到了。
你在哪里
Or we can say,
我到了。
你在哪儿？
我到了。
你在哪儿？
Okay, hope you've learned everything.
你好
Today, let's go through 15 adverbs in Chinese, including 5 words from HSK1 and 10 words from HSK2. Generally, adverbs are used before verbs or adjectives.
很
Very
很
今天天气很好。Today the weather is very good.
今天天气很好。
非常
very very.
The degree is higher than 很。
非常
今天天气非常好。
Today the weather is very very good.
今天天气非常好。
太
so or to
太
中国菜太好吃了。
Chinese food is so delicious.
中国菜太好吃了。
这件衣服太贵了。
This piece of clothes is too expensive.
这件衣服太贵了。
那件衣服不太贵。
That piece of clothes is not too expensive.
那件衣服不太贵。
不
not
不
我不在家。
I'm not at home.
我不在家。
我们明天不忙。
We're not busy tomorrow.
我们明天不忙。
他不是中国人。
He's not Chinese.
他不是中国人。
没
didn't,
or haven't.
没
他没吃早饭。
He didn't have breakfast. 他没吃早饭。
他没去过中国。
She hasn't been to China.
他没去过中国。
别
don't,
as in don't do something when giving suggestions, requests, or orders.
别
别担心
Don't worry
别担心别忘了带钥匙
Don't forget to bring the keys
别忘了带钥匙
也
Also
也
他喜欢学习汉语
他也喜欢学习汉语。
He likes to study Chinese.
She also likes to study Chinese.
他喜欢学习汉语。
他也喜欢学习汉语。
都
both
or all
都
他们都喜欢学习汉语。
They both like to study Chinese, or they all like to study Chinese.
他们都喜欢学习汉语。
还
still
or yet
还
我还没起床。
I didn't get up yet.
我还没起床。
我们还有十分钟。
We still have 10 minutes.
我们还有十分钟。
最
most
醉。他最喜欢跑步。
He likes running the most.
他最喜欢跑步。真
really
真